Hi, this is Jim and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Ito na nga tweet ni Mr. Seth Doctolero kaninang umaga at around 8:21. Ang gwapo-gwapo ni Alden at David at Dennis sa pulang araw, promise. Napanood ko na mga materials haha. At ito na nga, kumuha ko ng mga pictures na na-upload ni Alden at saka ni David. Unfortunately, hindi ko makuha yung kay Dennis. Hinahanap ko. At ito na nga ang gwapong si David na para nakipagbugbugan. At syempre, ang gwapong-gwapong si Alden Richards. Ayan, napaka-pogi. At ang gwapo si David ulit. At more of Alden Richards. At kanina nga ay naglabas na. At ito naman, may pa-countdown kanina ang Packet Media sa paglalabas ng trailer. At ito pinost nga ni Barbie sa kanyang Instagram story. At naging trending nga sila kaninang umaga at 10:22. Hashtag Barbie Fertessa at hashtag David Licauco. At syempre, IG story rin siya ni David Licauco, guys. At haros oras-oras nga ay naglabas sila ng mga picture ni Barbie at saka ni David. Ayan, napaka-cute ni Barbie dyan. At napaka-gwapong si David. Ayan, si Barang. Napaka-sexy. At yan ang tinginan. At hanggang ngayon ngang 11:32 ay trending si Barbie Fertessa at saka si David Licauco. Tito 11:32 PM. Yan, guys. At ito na nga, trailer video or teaser video and That Kind of Love. Let's watch this.
Wait, so we flew just to eat?
People's expectations differ every single day. Too much for someone might never be enough for someone else. I just do what I can, and what I can do is this.
So ayun na nga guys, nag-chopper si Barbie at saka si David or nag-jet yata sila papuntang South Korea para lang kumain. O, diba? Grabe. At yan na nga yung kinain nila. Kwek-kwek. Charot.
You really want me to help you, Mr. Perfect? You have to trust every advice I give.
Hindi ka.
So, ano namang klaseng ilaw ang mahahanap mo para dun? Mila? Baka naman you just like him.
No. I would date anyone but him.
Adam.
I really love how Barbie said that. No, I would date anyone but him. Tapos may pilantik pa ng kamay, di ba?
You like her?
I'd date anyone but her.
The kind of love is what I'm seeing with you.
Well, alam ko naman na maaring wala na namang kissing scene to, guys. Pero sana naman kahit camera trick. Yung malinis na camera trick naman, yung mukha talaga na nag-kiss sila, no? Para nakakakilig. Ayusin nyo naman, guys. Okay?
God, love is what I'm seeing with you. God, love is what I'm seeing with you. Seeing with you.
Well, I have to admit, mas nakakilig to kung pinalabas to bago yung careless interview. Just being honest, no? Pero maganda yung trailer, guys, and I'm really excited to watch it. At sana, guys, panoorin nyo din bilang tulong kay Barbie tsaka kay David. Tulong sa business ni David, charot. Tsaka, ano, sa kabuhayan ni Barbie din. At yan, maganda naman. So, meron pa rin namang kilig with Barbie and David. So hopefully, pakiligin pa nila tayo lalo sa pelikula. Next naman ay post ni Barbie Fertessa sa kanyang Instagram. Sabi, no matter how busy my days gets, I do not forget to take my LumiFit twice a day after meals, and it helps me stimulate more energy that I need for the day and burns calories. Definitely a must have. Get yours now. And let's watch Barbie's video.
Kamusta po kayong lahat? Quick life update muna. So today is my free day from work, pero errand day naman. Kaya I definitely need energy. Kaya mabuti na lang I have my LumiFit to help keep my mind and body active throughout the day as it stimulates energy and burns calories. O, diba? This is also FDA approved, kaya safe po itong inumin. I take it twice a day after meals, kaya kayo, try nyo na rin. You can get this for only 380 pesos per 60 capsules. Alright? Sige, alis na ako. Bye!
Ay na guys. So, the very beautiful Barbie Fertessa with LumiFit. At next, this was exactly 1 year ago nung pinost ko sa aking TikTok account.
David Licaco, handsome and stylish as always, and his beautiful family, having fun in Sydney, Australia. This family looks so expensive.
Ay na nga guys, so yung sikat na jacket ni David. At ayan na nga, yung more pictures of David sa Australia. Ayan, Sydney, Opera House, at yan si James, si Tita Eden. And I compiled this last year nung nasa TikTok pa ako guys. At yan, more pictures of David. At yan si Jean Licaco, yan si James, si Tita Eden. Ayan. At pati mga food nila. Very active naman sila sa pagpo-post guys. So, I was really happy last year. Mas happy ako last year kaysa this year, charot. Anyway, ayan na nga. Yung ate niya, si Ilan. At yan. So, Sydney pa rin yata yan. Pati yan. Okay. At yan. Nag-dinner sila, guys. And the sisters, Ilan and Jean. At saka yan yung si Mr. Kim. Manugang nila, Tita Eden. At yan naman. Morning. Ayan, nag-steak na naman sila. Paborito ni David. At yan naman, parang amusement park yata itong pinuntahan nila or something. And there you have it guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more Barda updates. See you on my next vlog. Bye!